UNESCO today expressed its grave concern about the suspension of press freedom in Fiji under the 30-day public emergency regulations that recently came into force. UNESCO says that under these new regulations, editors are not allowed to publish or broadcast any material that shows the military in an unfavorable light. Sensitive stories must be approved by government officials before publication, and media organizations ignoring these directives may be shut down. Such measures will not promote a solution to the nation's social and political problems, said UNESCO Director General Koichiro Matsuda. He urged authorities to allow open debate, stressing that freedom of the press is essential to democracy, good governance, and the rule of law.